Next exercise we're gonna demonstrate is called the sprint in place. You really need to be pushing it hard here. So I want you to lift your knees, use your shoulders and your arms, and sprint in place as fast as you can for the time.